What is going on, my friends? Ken the Gamer, Ofar, welcome back to Black Ops 2. We are going to resume the story as we started off.
That's how it started. Her old man tries to kill Menendez. Menendez wants payback.
I'm just going to skip the cutscene, get right to the gameplay.
Look at that. Menendez got a whole private fucking army hidden out there.
Cubans. Elite rank. Mm-hmm. State-of-the-art tech.
How many followers does Cortes Diaz have right now? What, 1 billion people?
Try 2 billion. You'll never believe their leader's a terrorist. They think Menendez is their savior.
They've got a hell of a disappointment coming. That's all I can say.
Time to go see what Menendez has got hidden down there. You ready, Harper?
Keep momentum on your swing. Don't want to be left hanging.
So far, so good.
Ready? Okay, Hotshot, your turn.
One more time. Let's go.
Some noble. That's what Menendez wants his followers to believe. Trust me, it isn't. Crosby, you're up.
All right, let's go, bitch.
Oh, he's waiting for me, huh?
Salazar, Crosby, you got the left side?
Cover! Ready on your go!
Kraken, this is Harper. Come in. Enemies preparing to leave location. Advise.
We need firm intel on their capabilities. You're clear to engage.
Section, you seen this?
Yeah. Be ready to move on my kill. An EMP grenade will fry their cloaking systems.
Ah.
Where do we go from here? Oh, he's dead. What's my button to,
Elevator descending. Hostiles inside.
I don't know. Was I clear to engage? Maybe not. I don't know. Sorry about that. Oh, that's the EMP. Oh, that thing's aiming at me? Okay. We're kind of screwed. I wish these lights would have gone out.
Facility underground.
Kraken, this is Section. Surface installation is neutralized. Moving to investigate secondary structure. Everyone, clear!
Interesting.
Watch your step. Floodwaters may have weakened the structure.
Holy shit. Look at this.
What we saw up top was just a front.
Walls are several meters thick. We lose comms inside.
Update Briggs. Tell them we're moving in.
Kraken, this is Harper. Confirming SciTech installation beneath the temple. Requesting immediate cleanup and containment unit to our location. Be advised, we will lose comms as soon as we make our entry.
Kraken confirms. Ground team moving for immediate insertion. Stand by for ETA.
Salazar, get it open. Enemy's optic systems. We need to get our techs working on analysis.
Interesting.
Hey, they'll barely see you.
All right, on me.
Maybe not.
They got an ASD. It struts too tough.
Spread out. Clear the area.
I thought I heard the device in here with us.
Go! Keep pushing!
They sure as hell don't want us in here!
I was gonna say, is everyone with us?
Son of a bitch, another ASD!
Target the nitrogen tank!
Hard leaking, Solitar! That shit pulled up real good!
Right, you little bastard. You work for Uncle Sam now.
This is 3D fabrication tech. Weapons, components, armor. Menendez is arming himself for war.
Woods told us how much wealth Menendez built over the years. He's been investing it in weapons tech.
Somebody's here.
Please, don't hurt me!
Okay, come on out! This lab is linked to a known terrorist. You start talking, or I will hurt you.
My name is Eric Briner. I'm a magnetometrist.
Yeah? And what is, Menendez's interest in you, buddy?
They brought me here to process the solarium. It's a new, rare earth element that will render all existing microchip technologies obsolete.
They're coming! Get me out of here alive! I'll give you everything!
Down!
J5, you better be good on us now. Cause here we go.
Grab some of the shield! Shut him down as cover!
These fuckers mean business! Now, where's the solarium?
This way. The locking mechanism requires two operators. On your go. Follow me!
What is that?
Quantum entanglement. This single device has more processing power than your entire military infrastructure. Rumors around the lab were that Menendez plans to use it as a basis for a massive cyber attack. I heard talk of something called Karma. It may be the name for the cyber weapon. If Menendez uses a Solarium worm to initiate an attack, there will be nothing anyone can do to stop it. I couldn't stop it.
Eric.
Get a sit rep on the support team.
No.
We got incoming. Kraken. Harper requesting confirmation on extraction team's ETA.
Defensive positions.
Kraken, come in. Damn it, no response.
We'll fight a way out, with or without support. This ain't over yet.
My original weapon is gone.
Briggs! Stand out! It's the extraction team! Boy, are you a sight for sore eyes?
I guess we can call this mission accomplished.
Admiral Briggs, good to see you.
You too, Sergeant.
Whatever Menendez is planning, Solarium is the key to it.
Just a man, Admiral. He'd like you to think he's something more, but he ain't nothing but a sad old pitiful excuse of a man.
Well, that was cool. Alrighty, that'll do it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I will catch you guys all on Wednesday. Goodbye.